I'm happy you decided to come in again, Maddie.
So are we going to talk about it this time?
And Laurel. She was their nanny.
You must be the monster's new tutor.
I am Maddie.
Laurel. The nanny.
You know Maddie from high school, and you know Maddie from college.
Impressive.
Laurel was a breath of fresh air, but then it got weird.
I got you something.
I think this is a good time that we discuss why you're here.
I'm not ready. What happened next?